Hallelujah. I want to pray for you wherever you are, all over the world. I want to pray for you. The power of God has no barrier, has no limitation. Wherever you are, you may be sick, you may be poor, you may be bound. My God is able to set you free right now and to give you a testimony in the name of Jesus. I stretch forth my hand to pray for you wherever you are. Any sick person, receive your healing right now. Any part of your body that is sick, I touch you right now in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the mighty name of Jesus. Be healed in your blood. Be healed in your bones. Be healed in your body. Be healed every spirit of paralysis. I bind you. I cast you out. Every spirit of blindness, I bind you. I cast you out. Every spirit of headache, migraine, I bind you. I cast you out. In the mighty name of Jesus, receive your healing. I touch you wherever you are. As you touch the screen of your device, I said the power of God move to your body, move into your system, and heal you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Any report that the doctors have given to you, I pray now that those reports are canceled in the name of Jesus Christ. The report of diabetes, the report of cancer, the report of HIV, I cancel it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anybody having high blood pressure, be healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Any kind of sickness or disease, by the stripe of the wounds of Jesus, you are healed right now in the name of Jesus Christ. And I decree that Jesus Christ makes you whole. And wherever this prayer finds you, the healing power is moving from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. You are made whole. Receive it right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for touching these my viewers and healing their body, their mind, their spirit, and their soul in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. You are healed. Begin to bless the name of the Lord. Check yourself. Check your body. Check you. Whatever you are having the pain, begin to check it right now. You are free. You are healed in Jesus' mighty name. God bless you. Amen.